Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Slammy Award-winning Kalisto. Kalisto, your victory over Alberto Del Rio was arguably the biggest match of your career, until in just a few moments when you now face Alberto Del Rio for the United States Championship.
Renee, the U.S. Championship, it means the world to me because it symbolizes opportunity. And that's to any race, especially the Latino people that are here in the U.S. fighting for an opportunity. John Cena, U.S. champion, he gave everyone a chance. Eddie Guerrero, he held his own, and he fought with pride. But Alberto Del Rio, he runs from a fight. And to me, that's not a true champion. Renee, I fight every day for an opportunity. And tonight, I'm gonna give him my all.
Coming up next, Kalisto will face Alberto Del Rio for the United States Championship.